So this weekend, Elyria High School had the privilege of being the host site for the Ohio Music Educators Association large group choir adjudicated event, which meant that 32 choirs from, I think, around 20 schools came to this building, which was great. So it's about West Cuyahoga County and Lorain County. All of those schools come here and participate. We see a lot of familiar faces year after year, and they get to perform three pieces on stage for three judges. They receive feedback from those three judges, and then they get to go into our choir room and do a sight reading event, which all the choirs get brand new piece of music. They get 4 minutes to look at it, piano help, then another minute, and then they sing it on their own, and then they get a rating from that as well. And that's something we really pride ourselves on here at Elyria, is being confident sight readers, because mine and Aaron's job more than anything is to teach ourselves out of a job. So we want the students to have the skills where they don't need us to make music anymore, and that's part of sight reading. So each year we kind of see where each group is and decide who's ready to participate in this event. This year we just took a cappella choir, but the entire department came together to host the event, and we were really fortunate to collaborate with the band and orchestra program as well. Both the teachers and the students of those programs came to volunteer for this event, which was really awesome. So it's the whole department putting on this event, but just a cappella competed this year.
So I'm really excited that we got the score that we got. It just, like, seeing everyone come together as a family and all the emotions that the choir expressed, it really shows off, like, how hard we work and everything like that. It's just amazing. Everyone's crying, everyone's screaming, everyone's like, yay. And we're so, it's just a sense of relief.
I think it's very exciting to get a score that kind of reflects how much work and time and energy we put into our pieces. And I think that it's really nice to see the progress from start to beginning. And I think we get a lot of, like, our passion and energy from our choir directors. And I think that I really just love having a space that we can perform, like, in our own school and go to contests. And it's just an amazing environment to be in. And I'm really grateful that we got the scores that we did.
The different judging categories that you were judged upon was, like, tone quality, correct rhythms, blend, and we did great. We got one across the board, so that's really good for us. And yeah.
Take me to the water. Take me to the sea.
Take me to the water. Oh, take
today.